All right. Like I said, I am very much interested in getting this thing done. Got me some Calypso Kiwi lemonade. Over here. Freaking. Now, kiwi is usually a light fruit. So, like, I taste it and stuff. It's usually kind of a light flavor. There's a strong, kind of like almost green apple-ish flavor to it. Not strong green apple, thankfully, because that's a. All right. All right. So, this is mostly going to be about trying to get. Alright, Moonlit Forest and Rusty Mountain. I need those with high mysteriosity. Alright, we got free here, a free here. What's the mysteriosity? Because we need to get to those dungeons for our next encounter. What is the Mysterio Studios here? Oh wait, I got a positive chip. All right, so this is decently seriously a free. Just gonna try to get to the next floor as soon as possible. Because I do not care about fighting anything here. I just want to get to next floor and whatnot because it's not. Yeah, because I just want to get through this engine as fast as possible, because there's no reason here. I need to get very high. We go level 41, okay. Come on. I'm gonna turn this off for the time being, cause yeah. I think you can find the exit for me. Thanks, Terrence. Wow. Thanks, Stair Seeking. Turn back on whenever I get a mod test situation where I can use the boosts and stats and whatnot. But like, I'm getting random four and whatnot, I do not need my stats boosted every single fucking time. Alright, it's not really what I was asking for. That's just great. Well, I'm just gonna consume Riversy immediately. Let's get the hell out of here. Nope. Freaking Endeavor bullshit. Out of here. Don't. Fuck you. Well, I asked for distortions. I was asking for, you know, go to different dungeon alterations, whatnot. That's what I need. Not random weather effects. Alright, finally four we can heal on. Reveler Rock. Yes, good, okay. Uncharted Road. Yes, okay, good. Is that where I wanna be? I do want boosts now here, because I'm going to spend a lot of time on this floor. Yeah, level 64, nice. No, Joyce is in there. Yeah, I need to spend a lot of time in Ascension right here, because this right here is... Make sure Pokemon can appear. Alright, Snivy can't be here, okay. Kember, obviously, Littlepup, that's the one I'm looking for. This one of the two dungeons I can find Littlepup in. Enemies. Why hasn't it spawned in yet? Let's go off a D8. Nice. Where are you going? Get the fuck back here! Alright, tactics meaning stop using moves. Alright, darn it, alright. Thank you. Ah, damn it. All right. Stairs. Yeah, unfortunately, Little Puff is the most difficult bitch. Or doesn't have any single, like, convenient placement. Or it doesn't. And it's cute. It's one of. We're going to eat. So we go level 42. Neat, cool, okay, go here. Darn it. Oh my god, where the fuck's the exit? Alright, good. Thank you. power up orb. I don't care. Yeah, I saw that shit. Thinking yourself likes me and trying to hide it from me. Get me out of here. I don't want my allies randomly finding the monster room. Oh my god. Nice, try bust. Get me out of here. Time to exit. But if you ever wonder what the grinding part of the Digimon World 2 is, this is what it is. Watch this shit. But with that game, battles and whatnot, so it's go by slow. There we are. Exit. All right. Where the four pig knight is. Yeah, I just blast everyone away. All right, found Pig Knight. It's Sir Snort. A couple more dungeons I can check out. Ancient Poke, Ancient Soil. Blinker Seed, and 600 Paradise Points. Here's Hyper Rank. Ooh. We received a prize. Hey, raising the rank. All right, what we got? Joy Seed, Accuracy Manuals, Power Manuals, PP Manuals. All right. Jaws Evis 5. Okay, there we go. There's one of them. Rice Mountain, Smoky Mountain. Alright, Moonlit Forest, Rusty Smoky Mountain, Moonlit Jaws the Abyss. Restricting my seriousness for these other dungeons as well. Smoky Mountain at 5. I have Mysteriosity. Let's go to Moonlit Forest. No, let's go to Smoky Mountain. For that though, let's get some two. Get some red keys. I need two red keys, cause, yeah. Alright, Smoky Mountain. Alright, bus 4, let's get the hell out of here. Oh goddamn, okay, what's the gimmick here? Hailing? Okay. Why are you using false swipe now, you fucking dumbass? Terrence, what is wrong with you? Why is the ticket so long? Ah, darn it, the Uncharted Road. It's not the Uncharted Road I'm looking for. And I can grab here. There's a cafe I can grab here. And I'll cook it up. And now I know what we're saying here. This is not the dungeon I wanted to go to, because, yeah. Well, 43, okay. I think the ideal spot I need to wait for to hunt down this Pokemon is Rusty Mountain, because Rusty Mountain will get me in both areas, regardless for having to go through these dungeons and whatnot. All right, got a Sandile lined up. Nice, can we accomplish at least something in this video? So 55. Well, that's fucking ruined, I swear to Christ. And hey, an infinite trap, nice. Wild seed. I can use some reviver seeds, please, not man bullshit seeds. Here's the monster house. Blow everyone away. good thing I fucking checked for that. I'm gonna shame that stuff blew up. Alright, find one of zero. Jewel 34, okay. Why? Oh my God. Movies don't work. Okay. That's not gonna help me here. Alright, we're getting the fuck out of here. Yeah, no, this sentence is not helping me at all. You're sure you're gonna say Detour Dungeons until for later? after I'm done with all this stuff went up. Alright, Smoking Mountain, where we're going now. No, Rusty Mountain. See if Saving Reloading will reset Mr. Yosity. Let's get Drillbur. I'll make some progress. God damn it. Get back here, Zero. Why are they whatever. I'm gonna level 65, alright. Oh, 66, alright, nice. Thank you. No, whatever. You think about it. You think about it. I've been playing this game since December at this point. I'm now finally just getting the kind of a dick move when you think about it. Now I'm finally getting to freaking. This character's been waiting like, for fucking months for me to save him. So I thought, oh, made a later point. I can use multiple missions. And it's like, nope. Finger save me. A million experience points. Pac-Man 1 is safe for forever. Alright, I need park, let's go. Unless... No, no, it's Smoky Mountain. I need to finish to Rusty Mountain. Ooh, Rusty Mountain at 5. Nice, okay, good. You have electric, oh nice. Well, 5 is good enough for me. That's basically enough where it's like, okay, I can probably get at least one of the things I need for. You'll clear out the rest of these engines in due time. Well, I just want to get recruits. Once we get other recruits done. Yeah, because Rusty Mountain gets me, Rusty Mountain at the very least will get me both. We're getting both the lookies for the Lollipop. No matter what, no matter which one I do, no matter which, location change I get, it will get me the Lollipop. Yeah, look for above 3 is kind of like what I'm looking for Mysterio Cities. I have an escape orb just in case. Alright, get me out of here now. Out of here now. Alright. I don't wanna be here anymore. Get me out of here. Get me out of here! Fucking A. Where were these fucking hallways? I think for a billion years. Alright, finally. Exit. Get me out of here. Anything useful distortions here, please? I think these ones I don't care about. For fuck's sake. Nothing useful so far, come on. Neat. Not neat. I know where the stairs are, game. Four is the exact same every single time. Why are you trying to be hero mode? Fucking zero. Suicidal kids, I swear to Christ. Right, thank you for the stairs. Orb seed, okay. Nice, good. Guild Hall inner chamber. Ooh. Dunsparce. Anyone else attacking anything? Because I want a hero mode shit. I want now I'm look at any and all counters because I don't need a zero. I don't need more fucking babies. Now I'm pinched to everything in here. Because this is also a... The guild chambers here are very important. They... It is the home for the genies. Or force... I forgot what they're called. Jin... And the force of nature. But yeah, Lil Pup's always here as well, so I gotta pay attention to. Alright, first Lil Pup is down. No, I don't need to go wet. I could use a little quick, but yeah, I can't look easier somewhere else as well, so that's fine. At the end of the day, that's fine. I get look because I can get look easier somewhere else. Believe me, look is not a problem here. No, the problem Pokemon. Ugh, damn it. Okay. Star Boy. Now we still have some time, I think, right? All right, yeah, I go now. Okay, good. We're still in the we're still in this inner chamber. Eevee, Glare Meow. Okay, No, okay, I thought we had. Yeah, about that. But don't. Gold ribbon. Lillipup's here. Okay, got our Lillipup. Good, good, good. Alright, Lillipup number two. Alright, Lillipup number two. Imagine Lillipup number three. Actually, no, I don't need to do it anymore. There, I got the stand out line done. You know, I do not need a stand out line at all. I forgot about that. All right, can I move on? All right, still in the inner chamber, good, good, good. Grimy trap. Well, that's not gonna be useful anyway. What's a grimer, by the way? Like, grimer's had this game, so how do I know what the hell a grimer is? Bye. Alright, can I please find something useful? Six, nice cake. Ah, we got Meryl! Peek-a-blue! Got Meryl! Look at you, look how big you are. Look how round you are. Spherical. Yes, okay, good. We got all the loop. All right, I just trashed this loop, but I do not care. Hey, this got me. Hey, this is faster, so. Hey, so end goal. We got the end goal at least. Does it matter if I ended up not needing a. Better do I not need a gift than I do. Then I can't find a Pokemon I need it for. Alright, so. Thunderous. Yeah, no, I'm looking for Thunderous as well now. Now I'm just looking for Thunderous because this is an opportunity to get that thing out of the way. I have an electric gift, and believe it or not, that still works on that whole unevolved Pokemon rule also applies to. Turns out it also applies to freaking legendaries. I figure, no, you need to fucking work your ass off for them. And it's like, nope. And you have the gift for them. Lampet was nice. Got a Lampet now. Now I only need one more Litwick. Now I just need one Litwick. Nice. No, it's one more Litwick. One more Litwick, and we are. Hmm. Now we have our 10 limit, effectively speaking. There are multiple dungeons I can come back here to if need be. Alright. Whatever, shoot you detour, I don't care. Cool story. How about no? Alright, let's just deposit everything. Open up our gifts. And call it a night. I'll be back to do more, but... Party. Alright, bust open some boxes and get... Let's see what we got in here. Rico bar is only crud. Actually, gold bars next here. I'm using to buy all my keys and whatnot. I want to get the extra specs from Craft Grigas, that'd be nice. Collector, ooh, what we got here? Want to collect your skill? And he faints, the chance he'll drop a treasure box goes up a bit. Oh, great, more shit for me to carry. Send the scope. Thank you. Alright, nothing too particular, but imp. All right. Yeah, I'll be right back to this. But yeah, that's extradite a mass step forward appeal. Getting the Lipup out of the way. Oh, that's nice. Getting the Lipup out of the way was a huge step because that Pokemon. Oh, it's one of the there aren't many Pokemon I need to grab from those dungeons, the Serial City dungeons. Obviously, I'm gonna have to do the Gin, which are gonna be a fucking bane of my existence, I swear to Christ. I'm probably gonna keep some of those old missions there just so I can get a quick one and done out way so I can keep getting Mysteriosity checks on these dungeons but not because yeah those gen are gonna be fucking annoying. But we are nearing. But yeah, for the looks of it, that is pretty much the last Pokemon I need to grab, besides those Gin. There aren't any more Pokemon that are exclusively into those Mysteriosity dungeons. It was just Lillipup. It was just fucking Lillipup for some fucking reason. Okay, go fuck myself, right? Alright. Yep. So I'll be right back. Thank you all for coming. Have a great rest of your night.